MPC machine allows us to change the quantize of a pad recording. As you can hear in this next example, the maracas will be playing on 16ths, and I can change that by a few shortcut commands. So here's the maracas playing the 16ths. I can change that by holding down my finger on that pad and selecting the cursor left button by tapping it. Now it's playing an 8th triplet fill. Tap it again. Now I've gone down to an 8th pattern. It's important not to take your finger off the pad while you're tapping the cursor left button, because those changes will be saved and you can't undo them. So again, I'm going to press it again. I'm going to a quarter triplet, and then straight quarter. Of course, we can also go up, as long as we don't take our finger off the pad. It's important to keep your finger on at the same time by pressing the cursor right button. And again, I'm satisfied with it. Apes, I think it goes well with the groove. And that's it. Also, these shortcuts can be changed in the settings menu. MPC machine allows us to change the quantize of all pads on a track, or all the tracks. To do this, make sure the cursor is highlighted on the tempo roll. Make sure the music's playing as well. Now press the Option 2 button. So make sure the tempo bar, and then press the Option 2 button. This brings us to our swing quantize settings. So what we can do here is change the apply to by pressing the next button and make it this track now. We can change the quantize, press the previous button, go down. You can hear the whole track's been affected by this quantize change. Do it again. Now it's playing straight eighths. You can see it's playing quarter triplets. We can also press on the apply to and make it affect all tracks. In this example, that's changing the bass and the chords as well. So now if we change the quantize down, it's all playing the quarters. Go up again. This is important because you can change different grooves and experiment and get different ideas. So experiment. So apply and keep it. Okay, thank you for watching.